Here's another study that might suggest it's all in your genes. Researchers conducted a study of 466 people over age 65 and concluded genes may be more likely to increase longevity than diet, exercise, smoking, and drinking. Now, don't get discouraged. It doesn't mean those things are bad for you, because they're not. So they looked at 466 people over age 95 and asked them about their lifestyles, their body mass index, and other habits. The group was compared against 301,064 people born around the same time. The study group, the 466, actually said they didn't have any healthier habits than the comparison group. In fact, 24% of men consumed alcohol daily, 22% compared with 22% of the general population. Only 27% of the females attempted to eat a low-calorie diet, and that was similar to the general population as well. Centenarians may possess additional longevity genes, researchers say, that help them buffer against harmful effects of an unhealthy lifestyle. So despite yourself, if the genes are good, you're going to live. My mother's a great example here. Used to smoke, up until this year. Two packs of cigarettes a day. I've said in these blogs before, I think the tar was keeping her joints together. That said, she's going to be 90 soon, and we're going to celebrate that. And, you know, who knows? There may be no stopping her. So it doesn't mean that unhealthy lifestyles are good for you. You should be trying to take care of yourself, and maybe that'll help you get to, say, 85. But if you want to get to the 100, maybe out of your control a little bit because of those darn genes. Thanks.